A slap shot is when a player takes his stick off the ice and connects with the puck. It can generate velocity of upwards of 100 miles an hour.